I come from an island which is confining me all the time. We call Malta the Rock. It happens to be a very, very small island. And that means that you have nowhere to go. So it lies midway between Europe and Africa. Now these three things have, besides practical effects, they have a huge, in my opinion, psychological effects on the collective unconscious of the Maltese people. You are all the time isolated. You don't know where you belong exactly, because there is Europe, there is Africa. Two huge cultures, two huge religions, Christianity on the north, Islam at the south. And this has, I think, put us even in a problematic position when it comes to the national identity. I mean, where do we belong? Living on a tiny island means that you always have this need to belong. You always look at those who are larger than you and you try to identify with them. I would say that everybody is an island. We are an island at the moment, no? We are surrounded by the sea and we are basically confined to this boat. And I hope it is safe enough. I use the word confined. Islands confine you to that space. We're going.
Whoa. Don't worry, it's fine.
You can look at islands in two ways, I would say. From a romantic point of view, you know, this land which is surrounded by water. Me coming from the Mediterranean, which is dominated by the Greek mythology, where islands feature so frequently. The famous island of Ogygia, where Ulysses stayed with the nymph Calypso for 7 years, which we traditionally identify as the island of Gozo, which is our sister island. The island of the dead, you know, there are many islands.
The language can be like an island itself.
Yeah, it can isolate you even more, definitely. Mm-hmm. I mean, as history dictated, we were ruled by the British, so English is our second language, which helped us to become a bit less isolated. If we speak only Maltese, then we are. Lil ma andu storja twila pal-ruhi. Jekk tinżel lejn daħlet qorrot u tisma' l-ħallem iħabtu mal-blat Ich raccontavo queste Schlimme, una storia tua non lo so. L'ilma andò storia tua. Pallone. Jak tmur fil bajt daħnet orrot. Tisma l-mewċ jirrakkuntaw l-istejja. Għax l-ilma huwa storja twila minn nifsu. So yes, we can look at islands romantically, like for example we are on this boat in this lake. It's a nice scenery, but then we are surrounded by water, so
it's not so safe.
It is not so safe. The ground is safer. Let's put it that way.
Wait.
Musíme potáhnout nahoru, protože jak stoupne na to zelenisko, tak spadne do vody.
Aha, na to tady. Ah. Finally.
The ground.